Ladies and gentlemen, I am joined by the most valuable player of the 2014 World Championships. Now, normally when I say somebody's name, I always want to make sure out of respect that I say it correctly. So I'm going to let you say it to everybody and introduce yourself. So you are again?
Lasse Lappalainen.
There we go, because if I tried to say it and I didn't say it correctly, I'd definitely feel bad. But you had the natural hat trick in the big game out there. Just an amazing performance by you. What was going through your head? What were just some of the things that you were thinking about while you were on that floor?
I don't know. Huge shots. I'm off.
Hey, I tell you what, when you're scoring on the rink like you did out there, you don't have to say much here, ladies and gentlemen. He had a great performance, natural hat trick. The team that's amazing here, the story about how Vicott got to this champion, they lose the first game in the series. Definitely looked like the Rollers were going to dominate, and then you guys, two in a row, just come out. What were some of the things you and the boys talked about in the locker room to get you ready for those big games?
I don't know. We are frustrated the first game and locker room and good positive energy at the locker room and now the second game and play our game and win the
Absolutely, and I'll say what, you guys have a big bench, so there's a lot of depth on your team, and I notice your first line and third line, there's no comparable difference. You guys are just as good. You're like a well-oiled, slick machine. You came in here, you played well. After the first game, you worked on what you needed to correct your systems. You guys come back out. The next two games, fantastic. How does it feel to be an MLRH world champion right now?
Very good.
Ladies and gentlemen, he doesn't have to say much. He did his talking on the rink today. Natural hat trick in the championship game, the decisive game. Ladies, I want to thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Our special guest again, say your name for everybody.
Lasse Lappalainen.
There we go, because I don't want to mess it up.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Give him a number one.